That is method 2, running the application as administrator. I think most of you might be knowing this. Okay, still I'll show you how to run your application as administrator. Let's take Camtasia, right click on it, and just select here run as administrator and see whether the problem, the error code is still showing up. If it's still showing up, let's go to the method 3. Method 3 is check your hard disk. Most of these causes are due to hard disk issue and can be resolved by checking your hard disk. What you need to do is go to command prompt. Start menu, type CMD. Okay, here you run as administrator. Okay, click yes. There you can see the Microsoft window popped up. Okay, here you type CHKDSK space C semicolon hash F hash R and hit enter. After hitting enter, you can see this message. Would you like to schedule this volume to be checked the next time system restarts? Okay, there you need to type Y and hit enter. Okay, so the next time when you restart your system, it will automatically check your hard disk and checks whether any problem exists in your hard disk. Okay, you can just close the window and go to start menu and restart your system. And you can check whether while opening the application again, the error is being shown or not. Okay, most of the people's issue will be that error code issue will be solved by this solution. If still the problem exists, then let's go to the fourth method. Method 4. Fix compatibility issue between system and application. Sometimes the application you are using is not compatible with your system due to some file or any other issue. To fix this kind of issue, all you got to do is to follow the steps which I'm going to explain now. This is basically effective for the games which requires high system configuration like FIFA, Far Cry, Assassin's Creed, Call of Duty and many other games. Okay, what you have to do is just click on the application, right click on it, click on properties. Okay, there on the top right corner you can see compatibility. Hit on that. Okay, there you see run this program in compatibility mode. Check this tab and there you select the earlier version of Windows, the latest version of Windows. Okay, in mine it's Windows XP Service Pack 3. Yours it may be different. Anyways, just select the latest version of Windows XP and click apply and click OK. Okay, now just restart your system and see whether the problem is solved or not. Method 5, check application permission. And I'll show you the last method, how to check your application permission. The error code may rise because of this application permission error also. So let's check how to do this. First of all, you need to find out the application installation location, that particular folder. Most of you may be installed in local disk C, and there inside program files you can find your particular application, or it may be even in program files also. Okay, in this case, for as an example, I'll show you one of them. DigenJS signing off. Bye. Audio.